Now you know it ain't nothing for him to turn up. From a weekend on the road to nonstop laughs in the morning, I'm here to tell you all about the crazy week Rickey Smiley endured. It all started off with Black Tony under attack.
My baby mama Tina came on. She beat me up.
Your baby mama Tina beat you up.
She said she needed some tires on her car. And I had got her some tires, but I had got some used tires. She wanted some new tires. But
yeah,
the ones I got, they were real cheap. So I put them on there. They were $9 a piece.
Wait, hold on. Slow down, Black Tony. You said the tires was
$9.
That's some toy tires.
I thought they were going to be all right, though. And
so you put some worse tires on there.
Yeah, and they bust on the highway, and she had two flats and was holding all the traffic up on the highway and was embarrassed and got home, got to the house, and she put me in a headlock and punched me in the face and bust my lip.
Yeah.
I think she coming back in the room. I'm on the phone with my job. I'm talking to my job.
Hello, who this here?
Huh?
Nope.
He ain't coming. Whoever this here, he ain't coming to where I'm about to whoop his ass again.
Oh.
I don't know who raised the boy, but they did a pretty good job. Rickey Smiley ran into one of Mrs. Janie's fans, and I don't know why, but the elderly just blesses my heart, and I know it made her day.
How you doing? Yes, ma'am. Are you watching YouTube?
Yes.
What's your favorite? Miss Janie, I'll grant you.
All of them. Really? I love all of them.
You looking at tell Miss Janie you're a fan.
I am a fan.
What's your name?
My name is Carol Smith, y'all.
Miss Carol Smith, Miss Janie, she says she a fan. She love to watch your video.
Yes, I do.
Yes, ma'am.
I most certainly do, and I enjoy it so much.
Thank you, Miss Carol.
You yes, welcome.
I've been vaccinated, so.
Oh, me too.
Yes, ma'am. I'm a Moderna.
That's right.
I'm a Pfizer. Okay.
Yes.
And I'm going to go get that booster.
All right. Me too.
Nice to meet. Thank you for everything. I really appreciate you. Yes, ma'am. I'll send you later.
While hanging out backstage at the Martin Lawrence Lit AF Tour, Rickey Smiley caught up with comedians Benji Brown and Jay Farrow, who invited Donald Trump to the conversation.
They absolutely, positively love me. They love me. The people do. The people, they love me. I can literally grab anyone in here.
In here.
They'd still follow me. They'd still follow me, not only follow me, they vote for me, Benji. Why? Right. Because the people love me. The people.
Comedian Tommy Davidson also popped up on Rickey's radar this week, and the two passed some pretty dope props.
Mentor, big bro, like I used to watch him on his comedy special, and it inspired me. Robert Townsend.
Yeah, that's
it. He been around for me since the beginning.
I would sit up and watch that stuff, man, and I was like, bro, I got to get it. And I can't even believe we're working together.
His heart, because he's the first church lady, you know, with Tyler and all that.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Bernice Jr.
That motherfucker.
You already know.
Man, that's the funniest shit of all time.
Yeah, come on.
As Rickey made his way down to the 305 to deliver more laughs, he had a good word from his dressing room.
I sit in here and I just pray to the Lord. You understand? And that's what I do. I sit in a chair. Everything is about wait. I wait. I wait to go on stage. I wait to get picked up. And then I wait to come in. Right? And I just wait and I rub my knees and I pray.
That's all you
can do. And then you just have to wait. Convey that. Wait. Yeah. See this chair?
He said, be still.
Be still. See what I'm doing?
Speaking from experience here, you can't go to a concert or a comedy show in Miami without running into somebody. It wasn't until he was almost done with his set that Rickey realized former NFL player Chad Ochocinco was in the building.
I didn't even recognize you. I saw the outfit. I saw that. So I said, damn, that's a dope. I'm trying to figure out what the next joke is. And I saw that star. I said, that shit is dope.
Yeah.
I'm like,
You know what I'm saying? And then I looked up, I said, oh, that's Chad. But I saw it when you tweeted.
Yeah. Once Rickey made it to your radio this week, he stopped the Bratz Hotspot with breaking news on comedian Earthquake.
I'm really, really proud of him. Everybody know comedian Earthquake. He's on Cedric the Entertainer Show. He's on the Martin Tour, where he stopped doing stand-up comedy and joined a gospel quartet. And a video has just surfaced on RS Comedy. And so I just want to put that out there. Comedian Earthquake has retired from doing stand-up comedy and has now joined a gospel quartet in Lower Alabama. So y'all make sure y'all go to RS Comedy and show support for Comedian Earthquake. Should Earthquake get back on stage and do comedy, or should he stay in this gospel quartet? Go to RS Comedy and see the video that has just surfaced with Comedian Earthquake has stopped doing stand-up comedy and joined a gospel quartet on RS Comedy exclusive. You need to see the video first and give your life over to the Lord like Earthquake did. More Rickey Smiley Morning Show coming up. Thank you, Brett.
Now, Rickey, no, he ain't right. To see these videos in their entirety and Earthquake's response, subscribe to Rickey Smiley's YouTube channel at Rickey Smiley Official and online at RickeySmiley.com.